Great sleepover, Mugsy. Yeah, but Cuphead, what is it, Mugsy? Have you noticed that every episode we do ends up being in the evening or after dark? You got a point there. Yeah.
Hey, boys.
Hey, Chalice. What's it doing?
I just come to join the sleepover. I saw that nothing interesting was happening, so I decided to make it interesting. Doing what? Come over here.
Okay. Stay here.
What are you doing, Chalice? This better not be one of your pranks again.
Where did you get that?
You haven't noticed? It's been in our freezer since this morning.
What?
Yeah. You just haven't noticed. Chalice, it's too late in the night to be eating this popsicle. Go put it back.
Fine.
Alright, put it back. Great, Chalice, because I don't want all of us eating popsicles late at night. Especially when you brush your teeth. Because when you just brush your teeth and eat the popsicle, it tastes like crap, bro.
Why'd you call me bro? Could've just called me girl.
You know, I should've done that.
Boys, why are you watching Angry Birds? That's not really a good movie to watch. It's so 2016.
Well, you're so 2019.
Hey! That's not nice to say. And you should have just said I'm so 2018, because the DLC was released in 2018, and I was released in 2017. Then why'd you say I should have said 2018? Because I'm stupid.
Yeah, you kind of got a point.
Cuphead, you being annoying,
I kind of want to punch you.
But no, Chalice, don't punch me.
Chalice, why'd you do that?
That's what y'all get. But Chalice, what I do? I don't know, I just feel like punching people. I haven't done that in a really long time. So, yeah, boys, just brush it off. Brush it off. It's fine. You're okay.
Oh my god! I could have died from that, Chalice.
I really want to show a full clip of this movie, but you know what will happen if that happens.
Termination.
Well, Cuphead, you can put it if you have permission to put it in. Yeah, but I just don't want to risk anything, Mugsy, so...
Screw you.
Oh my god, Mugsy, why are you saying that to me?
Why'd you say that to me?
Because, Mugsy, you kind of deserved it.
You can't deserve anything, Cuphead. He's an idiot. He's a dumb idiot. This is turning to be out the worst sleepover ever. And it's all your fault.
Cuphead is such a freaking idiot. I freaking hate him. Chalice?
What the f*** do you want, Cup?
Okay, let's just stop with the cussing, please. Because it's getting a little bit too predictable. And this is kind of a PG-friendly channel. So, like, let's keep it clean, okay, Ball? I said you could have just called me girl. Oh, yeah, just calm down on the cursing, girl. Okay. So, do you forgive me or not? Because I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you earlier. I didn't mean to, you know, say that you're so 2019, even though you're, like, 2017.
Okay, Cuphead, I forgive you.
Mugsy, I'm so sorry, bro. Don't leave me alone. Leave me to my slumber, Cuphead. I don't want anything to do with you. No, Mugsy, I'm sorry I cursed at you earlier, and I'm sorry that I'm being kind of a jerk right now. You're such a good brother, Cuphead. Hug me. Oh my god, Mugsy, stop. Stop, it hurts.
This episode wasn't really interesting, but it was kind of worth it. I guess so.
Okay. Well, I guess the episode isn't here, so goodbye, everyone. This is it for the episode. I'm breaking the fourth wall. Of course I'm breaking the fourth wall. Why am I breaking the fourth wall?
Fine, I put it back. Great, Chalice. I don't want to eat popsicles late in the night.
It's bad for you, especially when you just brush your teeth. It tastes like crap when you eat it when you first then brush your teeth.